Hi, my name is Gil Petersil. I'm a business owner, a speaker, world traveler who loves to share with people the art of connecting with others. So what I see when it comes to sales trends is not just what I see in Russia, is what I see from the rest of the world. Because I travel quite a bit, I love to pick up trends both in sales, marketing, PR, and overall business development opportunities from around the world. What I see that's really hot right now is what we used to do back in the days. Forget the emails, forget the social media. I think word of mouth and community building, community engagement, actually working with those few leaders that are following you, those clients that love you, and working with them to engage further clients out in your community. So I personally came to the forum because of, you know, a good friend, Alexei, who's the organizer. He's been supporting us in many events, and I wanted to support him. And I keep on telling all of our communities how important it is to come here, not just find out about what trends are currently happening, potentially get some new insights into new methodologies, but it's more about the networking, connecting with local people for job opportunities, for joint ventures, for strategic partnerships. This is where you can meet people who are currently looking for the exact same growth as you are. So for me, in every single business that wants to scale itself up at a rapid pace, our business has grown by 300% for the last 2 years, year over year. So 300%, then once again. And what we use is two different sides. We use the human technology and we use the IT technology. On the software side of things, you should always be looking for the hottest software, what you can currently implement to work on projects, to work on efficiencies, to work on security and on file and people management, which is always important. Always be looking to continuous improvement. On the people side of things, this is where the communication, the engagement, the leadership training, the continuous development of those team members that you have, teaching them just how to talk to each other, how to ask for help, which is a massive weakness in the world, how to follow up with each other, how to build relationships where together they have a purpose that the company wants them to achieve. So the organization has a goal, people have sub-goals, and together they communicate to their words that goal to achieve shared dreams. Take care, guys. Enjoy networking.